You ought to consider yourselves dead to sin and alive to God in Christ Jesus. So Paul says to be sane that sin no longer determines us, who we are. It no longer rules our lives in the same total way as it used to. Our baptism, something objective happens, and something that comes to us from outside ourselves. And as we grow into the baptismal life, we more and more recognize how we can appropriate this great truth.